All right, welcome back, everybody. It is 840, 80 degrees, and it is a win on this Friday morning. But we're going to switch gears. The start of fall means something different for us here in Northeast Ohio. It's Woolly Bear time.
Yep, this Sunday will mark 46 years since this festival began way back in the day. It celebrates the famous weather-predicting caterpillar. And with us this morning, Sandra Cole. She is the executive director of the Vermilion Chamber of Commerce. And Heather Concord, she's the co-coordinator of the Woolly Bear Festival, and they're here to get us excited about it. That's great. Brought along everything. I mean, everything.
Yes.
Along with the Woolly Bear.
Hello, Wolfert. How are
Wolfert,
you?
The Woolly Bear is here as well.
Excited about that.
Very much excited.
Oh, wait. We're going to now make you official Woolly Bear watchers.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much. Appreciate that.
There you go.
Very, very nice. I mean, you guys have brought along everything
yes.
this morning. Talk about what you got.
Well, we have Brummer's Famous Caramel Apples here.
I got some in my tube.
Yep. We've already started.
Yeah.
They hand dip these, and they do about 2,000 for Woolly Bear alone,
wow.
not including their regular apple season.
And so, these are so good. We
They're
could
delicious.
Not resist.
No.
We
they even cut
resist.
One up for us.
Yes.
And you got the normal chocolates,
yeah.
right?
Oh, yes.
From Brummer's. Normal chocolates. There's mm-hmm. there's gummy worms in
gummy
there
worm?
For you.
I mean, I love the gummy worms.
We have the Woolly Bear blend from Poppin' Around.
The
so
Woolly
you have
Bear
to get
blend.
Back to watch the parade.
My goodness yep. gracious.
There's Woolly Bear cookies here from Ms. Me Sweets.
Wow.
Which
how nice is that?
Set up at Woolly Bear.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Now, where can you buy these cool t-shirts? Okay, so this one here. You can get Zabo Apparel mm-hmm. on Liberty.
Mm-hmm.
These here will be at the chamber booth.
Mm-hmm.
And these will be at the Fox 8 t-shirt booth.
And that one has the picture cool. of Mr. Goddard
yes,
on it?
Yes, it does.
Talk about the beginning of this. It was all the brainchild of one Dick Goddard.
Sandra?
Well, Mr. Goddard came up with this great idea, and he presented to some PTO ladies in Birmingham, Ohio, and one of them happened to be my mother, Maureen Coe, and of course she likes those fun ideas, and she bid on, and here we are 46 years later with something that they thought was just going to be a fun little tiny fundraiser.
Yeah. Yeah.
Grew into 100,000 people coming
and
in.
What do you think gets those people coming back every year?
I think a little bit of it's tradition,
yeah.
the fun,
mm-hmm.
being able to be a kid at any age,
mm-hmm.
Seeing you guys. They love their Fox 8
They talent. Do. So it's so wonderful.
Yeah. And you know, it is a love fest, no doubt about it.
Yeah.
You can just feel the love as you ride through there
mm-hmm.
yes.
in the parade. It's
Absolutely.
Very, very nice.
Yeah.
But who would have thought the 100, it's the biggest one-day festival in all of Ohio.
Correct. Yes. Right.
Yes.
Yes. I don't think Mr. Goddard ever thought that
I
was going to happen.
I bet you did. No doubt about it.
But
all
I think,
because of a woolly bear.
Oh, yeah. And, you know, there's some truth. There's some merit behind that where the woolly bear does can tell you the winter mm-hmm. forecast.
So you have one with you this morning.
We have four.
You have four this morning.
We have one.
You have one for each of us.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. How do I get one on my...
Okay. Here you go.
And I'm sure that Christy that wants one
now
as well.
This one,
look how cute.
That one is Racin' Red.
Racin' Red?
Believe it or not, we know. This is Silly Sue.
How do you know that?
Well, I've had them in my... And then
that
this,
is nice.
This one is... this one's Mighty Mo. This
okay.
is the very first one I found.
Oh, he doesn't have a
that's
lot
Mighty
of
Mo.
Orange.
No, so no Mighty Mo does
recognize.
Not. And then,
now, if Dick Goddard were here, he would tell us what the forecast would be, right?
Yes, he would. And this Look one right one. Here, we just found this morning... And it's a baby, and we haven't named it. So
wow.
if anybody can come up with a good name,
yeah.
we
Very
need a
nice.
Name. So if you...
Baker Mayfield.
Baker Mayfield. I like
yeah.
it. I like it.
Oh, my gosh.
Sure.
There we go. His name.
So what
and
we,
you're racing.
So what are some of the things we can expect on Sunday as we... Head
well,
out to Vermilion.
Well, we start off the day with the world's greatest kids race with mm-hmm. the YMCA. So mm-hmm. the little crawlers and little kids run and race. And
okay.
then, of course, we head on over to the main stage. Wolfert will be there.
Wolfert.
And we start the preliminaries, the Woolly Bear 500 race preliminaries. And then right after that, we go right into the king and queen crowning of
oh,
the best
yeah.
costume for
That's
little kids.
Nice.
Yeah, don't forget to wear your costumes.
And they're some of them are so
they're
cute.
They're darling.
And then we go right into the animal pet Woolly Bear lookalike. So mm-hmm. those are pretty creative. You get all types of animals.
Mm-hmm.
And then, of course, they'll all be crowned and their sashes and everything of all their winners and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So then, of course, the wonderful, wacky, wonderful Woolly Bear parade.
Oh, that's parade. And that's a big parade, too.
Yes, over
Long
200
parade.
Units.
200 units
wow.
this year.
Yes.
Wow, that's
yeah.
incredible. That's incredible. Very nice. Very nice.
And then I think at 5 o'clock, we'll have the prediction.
Oh, the prediction at 5 o'clock.
That's right. We may have snow this year. I don't know.
Oh, boy.
Yikes.
You're going out on a limb.
Literally.
All right. Want to let you know that the 46th Annual Woollybear Festival will be held this Sunday in beautiful downtown Vermilion. All the information that you need, including a full schedule of events on our website, Fox8.com.
We love you, ladies.
Thank you.
Thanks for sharing the excitement.
Very nice. Thank you.
Thanks for all the treats.
We have to take a picture.
All right, we're going to toss things out to Kenny Crump. He's live at the Rock Hall. Hey, Crump.